Gentleman's recognized.
Mr. Speaker and members, our seniors deserve to have adequate time to choose the Medicare plan that best fits their health care needs. And this is especially important today for seniors who are currently enrolled in a Medicare cost plan that will be impacted by a mandatory transition date starting on January 1st of next year. That's why I authored and introduced this legislation, H.R. 6662, the Empowering Seniors Enrollment Decision Act, to ensure that cost plan enrollees have extra enrollment time when choosing a Medicare plan later this fall. I want to thank my colleague, Congressman Kind, for his work in this, on this legislation as well and his bipartisan support. It's recognized there are over 630,000 cost plan enrollees nationwide. Approximately 400,000 of those enrollees actually live in my state, in Minnesota. Now, some cost plan beneficiaries will be allowed to stay with their current cost plan, and others will be deemed or automatically enrolled later at the end of this year into a new Medicare Advantage plan. And non-deemed beneficiaries, however, will be forced to shop for new Medicare coverage. This bipartisan bill we have before us today extends and moves the special enrollment period for all cost plan enrollees from December 8th until the end of February of next year, 2019. So the bill would essentially fix current law to allow cost plans that also to deem existing enrollees into new Medicare Advantage plans in future years. H.R. 6662 provides much needed certainty for our seniors, and I want to thank the committee. I want to thank Congressman Kind for his work, for partnering on this effort. And Mr. Speaker, I reserve the balance of my time.
Gentleman reserved. Gentleman from Michigan is recognized.
I yield myself.
Gentleman reserved. Gentleman from Minnesota is recognized.
Mr. Speaker, I'm prepared to close. We have no more speakers.
I yield
the balance.
Gentleman yields back.
Mr. Speaker, I'll yield myself the balance of the time.
And
just a reminder, members, I want to thank Mr. Levin for his comments on the bipartisan component of this bill as well. The bill does provide and ensures that there is certainty for our seniors that may need a little bit of extra time as they navigate their Medicare choices and then they decide which coverage option is best for them. This can be a very cumbersome and confusing process. And I want to thank again Representative Kind, my colleague, for his work on this bill. And we look forward to having a strong bipartisan vote in the House as it moves forward. And I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back. The question is, will the House suspend the rules and pass H.R. 6662 as amended? Those in favor say aye. Those opposed, no. In the opinion of the chair, two-thirds being in the affirmative, okay. The rules are suspended, the bill is passed, and without objection.